Okay, we're going to install the star nut using the new DIY MTB cone, bit of threaded rod, and obviously our star nut. This is an old fork, as you can see, but it's been prepared well. It's nice straight cut, good edges. First thing we do is put just a little bit of lube on everything. Bit of slip honeys to go. A little bit on the thread. A little bit on the star nut, the base of the star nut. Just gives it a good start. And we should need it there. Okay. Threaded rod up through there. Star nut on the top. You can cut this threaded rod to a more appropriate length if you need to. Save a bit of time. Spinning the sucker down. But it doesn't take very long. Yeah, basically, everything should just settle into place nicely. The cone will sit up into the bottom there. Now we just need a ratchet, and that's, I'll put a bit of rag around the handle of the ratchet. That's really simply so that when I spin it, if I hit the stanchions, it doesn't matter. As you can see, all we're doing is effectively just pulling the star nut into place. Because everything's nice and smooth and it's being pulled down by a straight rod, the star nut will ease its way in. The tangs will uniformly keep it centered. And all we do is just keep doing this until we get it down 15mm. I work on 15mm at the center. Now this will work with pretty much any size steerer, star nut, 1 inch, 1 inch and 1/8 obviously, and tapers. Anywhere where you've got a round base to the steerer tube. Now it's just a 10mm socket I'm using on a standard cap nut for a 6mm rod. Being fanatical, I'm going to actually measure the depth of the star nut, there you go, 14mm, and just to be pedantic, we'll take it down to 15. There you go, just over 15, beautiful. Now we can take the tool back out, switch it back. And remove that tool, and that's as simple as it gets. You don't need the stand even. You can do this in your lounge room. You just need a ratchet tool to make it quicker. Just a standard socket driver ratchet. And this is the most tedious part of it. Basically, you've now installed the star nut. Because all the tangs have not been impacted, they're as strong as they can be. But basically, I've never seen a star nut move after being installed this way. There you go. All done.